shower.
I want to come talk to you.
What do you mean, want in the shower?
Yeah.
Is this what you wanted?
It's like way bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Got a lightsaber fight?
Yeah, let's go.
That's April Fool's prank, Jess.
April Fool's prank.
Oh, what?
Oh, your face, honestly.
I look
like.
David, I hate you! Don't do it! David!
That was so good!
You did over your shoulder and went.
Alright, we're at Carly's place right now. This is,
no one's ever seen my apartment. This is a tablecloth. But no one would ever know.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it was only $20. So this is me and Zayden Heath when Vine first started. Look how good Heath looks.
Oh, man. Zayden! Let's go, we gotta go.
Alright, I'm coming! Jesus.
Zayden.
Jesus.
What was that, dude? What is this? Zayden.
Aaron.
There's no way. Is that. Oh. Surprise, Carly!
Oh, yeah, it was like every Saturday after.
So, this is how you have sex?
Oh!
Why do you have a tanner one? Was that one out in the sun more?
This one has a spray tan. This one's pale like I am.
When you catch him texting.
Oh, come on, dude! I don't like being scared.
Next time, can I walk in first and maybe he'll scare me?
I'm calling because of my ticket. I'm trying to get it figured out. They hired the worst chick in the world to do the little, like, greeting, the automated greeting. I can't understand what she's saying. She says to press some button, and I don't know what button she's telling me to press.
If this is an emergency, please hang up and dial 911. Otherwise, press you to reach.
Otherwise, press you? What is she saying?
I think she's trying to say two, but like, press you.
Invalid entry.
Why can't they hire the invalid entry girl to do that part?
All right, Liza's not here right now. I'm gonna pull a prank on her when she gets back. Liza loves drinking milk, and she loves farmers more than anything.
I'm gonna take her milk.
It says, we love our farmers. Wait till Liza sees this. We hate our farmers.
She needs some milk! She needs some milk!
We hate our farmers. We hate our farmers? I love milk! And farmers!
This is a prank. I wrote that there.
On top of the heart?
Yeah.
It's not supposed.
No, it's a joke.
It's a prank?
Yeah.
Why did you tell me it's a prank?
I didn't know. You're going to be so stupid.
So we do love our farmers?
Yeah.
We love our farmers.
Yeah.
We love our
farmers.
This is Dudes with Clothes On.
Hell fucking yeah.
Breath of fresh air that I'll ever have.
How does it feel?
It feels like amazing. Honestly, it feels like the highest I've ever been in my life.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Jordan. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
This kind of just sucks. Really good to hear your voice saying my name. It sounds so sweet. Coming from the lips of an angel. Here I am.